Hello again. And let us find our way into Prison Island. Through the Corridor of Silence.
So the inside of Prison Island looks like some kind of ruin as well, huh?
It's a really unpleasant place.
Well, for a place called something like Prison Island, it's at least pretty damn spacious, isn't it?
In it.
Wonder what it was meant to imprison.
And it's got those monsters, shrouded in black fog.
Those are fog beasts, signs of the strained world the black fog birthed, and now servants of Alpha. But originally, something that had no place existing.
I don't want to stay here longer than I need to.
This is pretty rare, right?
Some hardcore music. God, how much things are here? Yeah, let's kill it. Ridiculous. Yeah, Matthew needed to die. Fine. Got you, same as the other one. It's gonna spawn something bad. Obtaining the celestial compass, you've gained the ability to control the weather when skip traveling to do so. Oh my god. I'm really at the end, because if they give me this now. I think this is already used in a one to take up. Okay, is there anything in there? Oh, Crocker.
trade it for something?
Not bad.
I've done all containers, oh god. Part of the music with the trumpet sounded like something out of Final Fantasy XIV. Not look like there's anything in there, so I'm just gonna not. Alright, guys.
This is quite rare. Jordle no mark battle. Short leg me back. Let's serve them with a smile. Double spinning it!
Where are you?
There goes the enemy.
Oh no, it released me. We'll be back. No. Fuck.
For a warm up.
You ain't all that, but I'll still keep you ahead. Way ahead of you.
You're really getting into it, Matthew. Launch!
They thought this would slow us down.
Yeah, that's what I thought. First strike to me.
Yeah.
Cool. You black!
You got no trace on this boat. That wasn't even a warm up.
Funny that they allow you to come in here and there's nothing. Oh,
got a rare one. Score.
Never mind, I sent corrected.
All this turning and turning and turning.
Shulk with the same logic of never mind. That was a poor joke. It was a lot of stairs though. I have to agree with Matthew, that was insane.
We can set something up here, right?
This is pretty rare, right?
I'm still missing some wood.
That'll do it.
So close. Shall I put it all on A? She's pretty dope. Oh, she has the regenerate field, so yeah, let's put that on. Looks like it will fall.
Nothing like a bit of DIY. Going up.
We're getting closer and closer to origin. Not far now. Seeing it from up close, it's really like nothing else.
I didn't realize it would go this much up. Oh my god.
We'll have this up in no time.
Hey, these are wrong. I think we could use this spot for something.
We'll have this up in no time.
I'm glad I went to, you know, leveling up and that during my break, because that allowed me to also pick up a bunch of the dark crystals.
Nothing like the wind in your hair.
Oh, this is like straight up now part of the prison island. Oh. In here. Oh, this is what it used to be. Let me see, it did the extra gem, which I might give to one of the healers actually.
I look forward to optimizing my loadout.
Oh, sorry, I also wanted to. What are you looking, Matthew? No, you have been fully unlocked. Okay. He's just missing arts. I'm gonna do some arts. I like hay, okay.
What's on the agenda?
Oh, 55, not bad.
Ah, that's worked up a good sweat. Gem's ready.
I like it.
I like it. Oh. Some of this I'm so close, it's like annoying.
Finished. Let's take it for a spin.
Let's take it for a spin.
We can do more later.
Laundry. Oh no. I didn't get the laundry.
to keep track of things.
Alright. Let's skedaddle, as he says.
The summit of Prison Island is just ahead. That's where we'll find the way to Origin.
Finally.
You want to watch your step at night?
Huh. Why do you reckon it is? It's the first time I've ever seen Origin. But it feels like I've already known it forever.
You know, it might not be just your imagination.
Huh? What do you mean, eh?
The blade you wield, there's a very special metal embedded within it.
Okay.
And that metal is a shard of Origin.
Okay. What?
Are you sure? But Grandad gave me this.
Ever since you took up that blade, your fate has been inextricably entwined with Origin. And now, finally, you stand at its threshold. This is the time to unlock your destiny. Reach out and seize the future you desire, Matthew.
Yeah. I'm gonna. We have to keep living in this world. And for that, Alpha's got to go.
You'll have my help as well. It is for the sake of this moment that I've traveled with you thus far.
Thank you, A.
Oh. Oh.
Very positive.
Okay, let's unlock the last of A's abilities, because it just decided to give me everything. Ooh, I can make her thing better.
My arts grow ever more refined.
It might not be the best way to put this, but it's like old times.
In the past, you embarked for Ontos's memory space from here. Recreating it was deliberate on Alpha's part.
You mean we'll be able to board the Ark from here?
Logically, it would follow, yes.
Hmm.
That's N!
So he decided to wait for us after all. What a considerate lad.
What is it?
I've never seen a console like that before.
I guess that's because he's one of ours.
I know that. It's the look in his eyes. Did you see?
What?
The other consoles. In theirs, there's joy. This gleeful glint. But for him, his hold no light at all. I don't like it. Not one bit.
You trying to bar our way? That's the vibe I'm getting here.
You're aware. Alpha said he was waiting for you.
Yeah, and so what?
What that implies is that he requires your presence. That without you, the Ark will not depart.
Come on, stop beating around the bush, dammit. It's pissing me off.
I'm saying the one keeping Nael in this world is you and none other.
And that's why you're trying to kill Matthew, is that it? No thought for saving Nael or anything. Man. Twisted little so-and-so.
You serious about this?
I did warn you.
Oh, gee, thanks.
In the current of the eternal flow, you need not justify the means. All is swallowed up. Everything.
Come then. This is where your journey ends.
Oh god, we're doing no damage to him. Uh-oh.
Still holding on.
We got to survive. Chimera!
goddamn, he just keeps... The tanks do such a shit job. Like, no offense, Shulk, but fuck me, get a better job. Just gonna spam it. Fuck it, I'm gonna die regardless. He just one shot kills me every time. We'll give them what for? I can't resist a double spinning dash edge. Oh ho 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 ho. Feeling full of beans. Even the healer's healing at max, he just one-shots me. I love the music though. Did he say, I'll say no to these legs? What the fuck did he say? Just spitting like a Beyblade. gonna lie down for a bit. Is he also saying that's just a straw man? Shred the straw man. My god. He almost had me there for a second, Jesus. And I'm over leveled. Oh. You shall not pass. What?
What's that? Strange pillar of light.
Come, enter the circle, quickly. It's just you and Matthew now.
Niall? What are you... Why are you doing this? But you told me yourself. You told me to make friends.
Oh.
Say something.
He doesn't want us here. We're a nuisance.
Nuisance?
Right. You who've become Mobius. N. Isn't that your name?
You. Who are you? What have you done to Niall?
Its name is Alpha. An entity that wishes to erase this world.
This poor old man.
I want to embark on a journey to the future. There's just a matter of unwanted baggage.
What are you talking about?
Lives. We Mobius and every last soldier on the face of this world.
I... Tarth. And that's why all this...
See? We don't need them.
I will arrest it. This moment. This instant.
Oh, okay.
Alpha, you will not seize this moment from me.
Blood moon.
Right through.
Chimera. Blood moon.
How do you like it?
Glimmering swift ray.
Have it.
Blood moon.
At least I can castle into
Chimera.
How do you like it? I will erase you.
Glimmering swift blade.
Have it.
Blood moon.
Right. How do you like it?
Chimera.
Pierce. Have it.
Quantum moment.
Did you say quantum bomber?
Great sword play.
Right through. Here.
Blood moon.
Have it.
Glimmering swift blade.
I will.
Chimera.
Here.
Blood moon. Chimera.
I'm really not doing the launcher though. I like her weapons though.
So you choose to stay in the now, to abandon the future.
The one leaving things behind is you.
Grandad, help. Please help.
Naya.
It is done. Alpha.
Leave her! Niall is... She's your family.
Well, Alpha.
I can't let you do this. What about Mum? Did she want this too?
You don't need to know. The burden is mine alone to bear.
Mum would tell you to let it go, I'm sure. I know it. But you can't choose this path.
Gondor.
Oh my god, his name was actually Gondor.
This is the path I have chosen. Matthew.
Grandad!
Take care of Niall. The future.
Grandad!
It's in your hands.
Welp. Oh, hey, she just shows up. Just at the end is like, yeah, I'm here. Oh, fuck, you killed our son. Oh, fuck, and you destroyed our homes. Oh, shit.
Now,
a memory from Origin. The clash between Matthew and N afforded us a glimpse of it. This is how N truly felt.
That's some history. I can't imagine.
The people who are of the city are the future of this world. And in Alpha's eyes, they are a crucial source of power.
So you killed them all? Killed Granddad?
It was Gondor's choice. I simply cut him down. As he desired.
Stop taking the piss! Granddad wouldn't... He'd never side with the likes of you! The future's in my hands! That can't be what he meant! You don't even see it. Are you really... that much of an idiot!
Punches him.
It's not just us, you know. It's your ass as well. It's all of that and more that he meant. And if you can't get that into your head, you're about the dumbest bastard there is.
Speaking of the truth.
Matthew.
Let's go. I don't have time for his idiocy.
You're gonna leave him?
Yeah.
Mobius.
If he tries a stunt like that again, I'll just sock him another one. This was a family matter, through and through. End of story.
What the fuck?
I've been waiting.
She just shows up, fucking smites him out of existence. He's like, I've been waiting. Fuck me. What the fuck?
Brother dear.
That fucking scream. This is the best ending. Oh, this is great. Oh. I'll save, yeah. Yeah, I'd love to. Thank you. Oh.
Okay, it's all backed up.
What?
Good afternoon. This is 11 News. Wednesday, May 16th. Weather in the Rhadamanthus Authority is fair. It is 24 degrees centigrade, 56% humidity. Continuing yesterday's placid highs, the day promises to be placid.
Oh, this is the world before it blew up.
Today's news will be delivered by me, Sienna Morgan. With additional analysis by our political correspondent, Barry Crowley.
Wait, oh no, what? No. It's anime characters in a suburban American town. What the fuck?
Where's this?
Oh god, I can walk.
Whoa. What's all this supposed to be?
What is this place? Seriously? I don't know. But it looks like there's a path at least.
Then let's follow it. No point in hanging around here.
And then let's knock at the door.
Place as strange as this, anything at all could happen.
Girl Scout cookies. I've lost it. This end is killing me. Okay. What the fuck? I'm in a suburban. Those are definitely clouds. Oh god. Sorry, Matthew. Yeah, that's the origin of the division between the worlds, right? It was like a space, like in the flashback there was that huge column of whatever that is.
Pretty. I've never seen anything like this.
Wow, those towers. It's like they're all sparkling.
And that enormous one. It's so huge, bigger than a castle.
Shulk? This what I think it is?
Yeah. The source of us all. Zanza. No. Klaus's world.
Before the fall.
What was that about the world?
Before mine and Rex's worlds came to be, everything was one. And this is that place.
what you said at the base about the two worlds before they came together, this was even further back than those ones.
The lad's got brawn and brains. I'm impressed.
So what? We've traveled back into the past then?
No, not really. This is Origin's memory stage. We were directly underneath it.
Yeah. I think we're probably inside of it now.
Meaning we're inside someone's memories?
Of all the people who could remember this era, only one's left.
Alpha, eh? But what's the point of him showing us all this? Is it really Alpha that's doing this? Or is it...
Piano. This melody. I can hear piano from up ahead. Nael!
Matthew! Welcome! I was waiting for you.
Well, Barry, don't you think this weather we're having is just perfect?
Nael, how come you're...
It's such a wonderful place, isn't it? I've always dreamed of this. A place we can live together. A place to call home. And not just for you and me, but for everyone we know.
Every who? When did they...
I tried to pay attention to both the radio and what they're saying, and I'm like, what the fuck is the radio saying? Okay.
Hey, miss! I'm hungry!
Can we have a snack?
Okay! All right, wash your hands first and then make a line. Because today, I've made something extra special.
Hooray!
The ninth vessel departing in July heralds a new generation of ultra-long-range colony ships, known officially as Philadelphia-class motherships.
There's plenty to go around. Just let me know if you want seconds.
Meaning that if all goes to plan, the project will send a total of 10 million people out into the great beyond. Now for our next story.
concerns the Savior Right Human Rights Protection Bill brought to Congress last summer.
Earlier See? Today, we heard that Isn't this great? There's no room for woes or worries here. And as the Justice Minister Nothing to ruin our happiness. On human rights debates once more on its validity, Out there, the possibility there's a world like this waiting. Seems more and more a place for new lives to live as they please. Just like this.
Mael, you can't...
It was promised to me. By him.
Him?
Mm. The person with the silver hair and kind eyes. He gave us this beautiful world. He said if we simply cast away the old lives...
...has issued a statement concerning the matter at hand.
We can set out unburdened, and all this can be ours. You see? We don't need any of this old life.
Certainly, it's beautiful. If it could truly stay this way. Niall, don't you know what came after? Have you ever seen it? Weren't you ever curious? I think you suspect already how it changed, what became of this world, and how people have always been. Ambition leads to pride. Even when they'd been granted limitless freedom. Even having built the perfect world for themselves. Humans yet desired the beyond. And then, the world became the way it is now.
Lies! This is all lies! Don't think your ludicrous stories are going to change my mind. Alpha, he made me an inviolable promise. He said this is what awaits us at the end of our road. He said we could make a world like this.
I'll come off it. Really? You think that?
Of course I do. Everything that we were denied is right here for us.
It's obviously a scam. Wherever you go, it's the same.
I need that soundbite.
Them, it only ends one way.
Oh, so we should just let them keep killing each other. Killing to live. What a load of crap. Good riddance to anything those butchers want to save.
They're not things. They're lives. And yeah, I can't forgive Mobius either. Reaping lives like grain during harvest. But come on. What crimes have their victims ever committed? What did they do? They weren't given a single choice. They were just trying to make the most of each moment, like us.
Oh.
Everyone you know died for that. Are you okay with that, Matthew?
Course I'm bloody not. Truth is, what you're talking of doing would make you exactly the same as Mobius. Exactly the same. If you build a new world on that foundation, it'll only end one way. Like this. This here. And this is the future you want? You see, Niall, the lives that you and I have. You know that's a possible future for all the soldiers, right? If it weren't for those guys, we wouldn't even be here. Don't lose sight of the real enemy. You know who it is. Mobius or Alpha.
And Beans.
It doesn't matter what you call them. The real enemy is whoever threatens our lives. Whoever tries to rob us of our hopes and dreams. Let's build a future, Niall. The one our elders wanted. With our own hands. Come on. What do you say?
Matthew.
Pretty sure she's still possessed, right? Yeah. Like, they specifically implied he needed the body just to be more powerful, so...
What a farce. Your rhetoric is right in the falsehoods.
Oh, I missed you, Heimrich.
I cannot stand such drivel.
Alpha.
I safeguard this world. By removing what is time-worn. But it seems that you continue to contravene me. You spur these olden mortals to action.
I am your conscience.
Conscience? There is no place for it in the Trinity Processor.
It's you there's no place for, Alpha. 'Cause Klaus, he entrusted the future to us. So he could atone for his past. He followed his conscience.
And he failed to realize that his conscience led him astray. An atavistic delusion. It is common among the old. Wholly unnecessary for all subsequent life.
I knew it.
Of course that would be your vision of the world. As long as there's people like you, nothing's ever going to change. Casting off the old
point.
World and its people... And just walking away.
You could not comprehend it, Matthew.
Turning around, going back, looking for a new way forward. Doing that time and again. That's how you build a future.
Hey, but you're just an obsolete piece of scrap.
So no wonder you don't get it.
You say I am obsolete.
I love the music.
Life is on our side. And since there's none in you, you're destined for the scrap heap!
Let's do this, Matthew. Time to bring things to an end.
I hear you. Wait for me, Niall.
Okay. Actually... I will end this episode here, and next battle... Yeah, even if it's a smaller episode, I'll do that. Just to save myself some time. Alright, oh, I'm excited. Final battle. Alright, I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye!